English teacher Heike Armbrust is prepping these 10 WKU students for their upcoming international student teaching experience in Germany.
The students need to be prepared. It's not just sending them to us. They need to know about cultural differences, because there is a difference.
For the past 6 years, Armbrust has been involved in German exchange programs at 3 Warren County high schools. Last year, she took the next step by facilitating WKU's international student teaching in her native country.
She takes these kids and she treats them like they're her own kids. And that's the beauty of the program.
Brian Campbell was part of Heike's student teaching group last year. He can vouch for all the planning she put into providing students a comprehensive German experience.
Not every group had a Heike, and that was extremely valuable to us. The other groups, they had a great experience as well, but I think that we had the best one.
In a surprise ceremony, WKU President Gary Ransdell honored Armbrust with a Kentucky Colonel and a resolution to declare her an honorary alumni.
I did not expect anything, and nobody dropped a hint. Absolutely nobody. They all kept quiet. I was totally surprised.
Program Director Fred Carter says it's well-deserved because of the extra effort and level of comfort she provides.
It's very reassuring to them once they get off the plane there that they see someone they recognize from having spent a weekend here prior to their trip.
Heike says she developed a love for America at the age of 6, making this the perfect job for her.
For me, it's my American dream come true. So,
with this week's View from the Hill, I'm Amy Bingham.